Alright. It should be okay. Yeah, it gets it. Alright, nice.
I got my color.
Oh, that culture club. I'm having that.
Except these are like culture clubs.
So, two culture clubs.
I like how it flows through there.
Nice.
I want the cherries. What do you want, Alex?
Yeah, well,
alright,
so there is a time limit to remove the darts.
Well,
okay, so just don't do that.
Let's say you share, and then if you want more, we'll order that. Also, just so you guys know that if you're ordering, here's the beef, we're out of the buns for those. So, nope, that's not on our
very inaccurate.
And we also now have patty melts that aren't on the menu. So it comes on sourdough bread, and then it's a patty. And then it's Munster cheese, caramelized onions, and garlic mayo, but you could get substitute things.
Oh wow, you got a triple 20.
You're gonna order two.
What do you mean you're bad? So you just miraculously got a triple 20.
Yeah.
Better than a bullseye. Alright.
You seem more straight than I do, though. Mine's an art.
That's so nice.
Well, you gotta like throw it harder. You're like kind of just.
I'll put that in for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, it did.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was like, it didn't count.
That one.
Yeah. Most people don't cock back their sod.
Really?
Most people do just.
Well, I don't have the arm or wrist to throw it that hard normally.
Yeah.
How are you? We're doing like 501 in the next one. You're getting a bunch of 20s.
We could go watch. We will.
We'll yeah, but you're also like 100 points ahead of me.
Excuse us.
Is it track or speed?
No points per dart.
Oh. It's not consistent, I heard.
At least I'm in the hundreds now.
That's right.
118. You were legal in vampire years.
Oh, I was really close to a bullseye.
Yeah? I was close before. I got like right on the inside of the
thing. I was like two pegs away.
Whenever I aim, it goes wrong.
Very aggressive.
I sound like a tennis player.
How many points is a bullseye?
50. A double bullseye is a 50. The inner bullseye is a 25. Are you trying to get a bullseye?
Well, I just want to know if I don't bust, at least.
Yeah.
If I
dang it, I shouldn't have told you. What do you mean you're bad? You're getting exactly your big number is what you're aiming for.
No, I'm aiming for bullseyes.
And you just happen to get big numbers. I should do that.
Excuse me.
We're doing a 501 at the
minute.
What time is it?
2:38.
Hope you didn't get in the way of your pool game here, guys.
No, it's all good.
You're
good.
You're fine.
For me.
I know, I'm trying to get a bullseye at this point. An accidental bullseye. Ooh. I got a 20 trying to get that. You're gonna win just from trying to get a bullseye.
I can't try anymore.
Why not?
Go pause.
No, if you hit the outer bullseye, you'll get a 25.
I'm not gonna try and get a outer bullseye. I'm not risking that.
Well, if you bust, it just goes back to the number.
I don't care. I want to get...
Like, if you got a 50 there, it would just go back to 26.
Well, still on. Well, now I don't care as much, but I'd like to keep my number kind of low.
Sure. Like, if you busted, it would just end your turn and you'd be at 26.
26? Honestly, keeping your number a little bit high is good, because then you don't have to
now it is, yeah.
Well, if you get a bullseye, you win.
Yeah.
Natural one. At least, at least you're consistent.
I decided to go for the 20 and then the 5.
So you aimed all the way up there.
Yeah.
It's harder when you have to actually aim for something. If we're so bad, we just throw it random. Dang it, I was trying to go for the... Oh.
Does,
Strategy. I didn't want to accidentally buzz on something. I kept hitting above 17.
17 below.
It is low, but I don't want it to be any like lower than that, and I didn't want to go back to where I was. What are you trying to do? Are you just aiming for ones?
No, I'm aiming for win.
Oh. See, that's kind of good for me, but you also are good at aiming. And the three's right on the bottom.
I can get the triple ones.
Oh, for God's
sake. I just gotta hit one of those.
No. Alright, I gotta go for 17. Maybe I'm gonna win this one. Okay. Okay. I can't aim that low.
You wanna put a dart in and take it out?
Sure. Is that not?
Is there a way for me to skip this?
I don't know.
Here, I'll just push on the 17.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Like that.
I thought you meant, okay.
Said the move.
Oh. For a second, I thought it said player 3. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, I'm not good in this game, he says. I gotta aim for triple one, he says.
Well, I decided to go for 3 because it was easier.
It was on the bottom.
Yeah.
So, right. Even 501, you can
yeah, that's
this. 501. Or even.
I need a warm up wall. Last time I played, that wasn't this good.
So,
where's the.
You're too good at this, man. Also, I guess I could just have this here, because it was really zoomed out. This will work, right?
I don't care.
Ah!
It's your video.
Yeah, that works. I don't know why I had it so far back.
Because then you gotta see us throwing the dart.
We don't need to see our asses every time we throw the dart.
That's how televised darts is done. It's behind the people. So
yeah,
well. To the side of them, so you can see the strategy of them throwing it.
There we go. Oh wait, we need to go back to. Just do 701, honestly.
Okay. It's 3 credits.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
But yeah, because it's a longer game, and then players are on 2. So it's 3 per. Okay, it's 3 per player.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I thought you meant like 3 per game. That would make sense then, because it's 3 per. You know what? I'm just gonna not talk right now.
Alright, here we go.
No, no, no.
They're not metal tip darts.
Yeah, they don't make those anymore.
You can get them. Hey, I have this shirt.
I'm going first.
Shirt.
What?
I have this shirt.
What, the party one?
The one I'm holding, yeah.
Yeah?
I'm going first this time.
Alright.
Alright, good start.
I didn't skip points.
I got 3. No, I actually got 3.
Alright, this is going spiffingly.
So I put a little less power in your shots, dude.
We're totally hotter than my life.
What the hell?
So close.
You're so lucky. I call this luck. I don't think you're... I think you're just getting lucky.
I mean, I'm still 20, so that's still good. I really wanted to be in the bullseye, just to show how good I am.
Yeah, I just stuck it in there.
Wait. Oh yeah, you're playing one.
Yeah.
Confusing.
Yeah, this is working. Thanks, River. Great
you're
strategy
welcome.
Idea. I got more points when I threw it as hard as I possibly could. Did I accidentally? Okay, no. I thought I accidentally got, like, pushed on it. You can't lean over the line, that's why
yes,
that's there.
Can. The line is for your foot.
But you can't lean over it, that defeats the whole purpose
not
of
even
the game. You're
over it.
You are leaning over it.
No, I'm not. Look at my elbow is with the line right now. It's not like we're playing professionally.
Yeah, but you're too good at it, you can't lean over it. you're taller than I am, so it's just like I'm gonna stand here and then do this.
I'm not even leaning that much.
See? You can't do that.
I don't care.
Alright, fine.
You're bending your tips too, which is making it harder for you to get points.
Shush. That was almost a bullseye. Oh, it didn't count. Here, give me that. I hate you. You almost knocked the wind out of me.
Good. You're cheating.
You couldn't get it to work. Hey, I was at least making it challenging. Besides, I'm not even ahead of you.
Barely.
It's not like I looked at the number I'm doing it at.
Put a triple 10. That's 30 points.
No, I didn't look at it. We're not even playing this for legitness. Not good at this game, my ass.
Wasn't even a bullseye.
Don't care. You're in high numbers. At least you know where to aim.
Not really. I aim for the center every time.
Well, I don't know. You're just getting lucky.
But aiming for the center, at least that gives
me. Well, how do you even? I can't even aim a Call of Duty. You think I can do this?
It's real life. It should be easy.
Yeah, that's exactly what I did.
You go for the center, at least you gotta.
Are you closing your eyes when you do it?
Close one.
I know. Ooh! Was
See?
That a bullseye?
Yeah.
Alright, fine, I guess it does work.
At least aiming for the center, it gives you the
option. Yeah, doing it behind your head doesn't really work. Yeah.
Rather than you throwing it and then half the time getting no points.
Hey, we're close again.
Until I get a bullseye.
Yeah, until you get a bullseye.
Or triple 20.
Well, you got a triple 18. Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey. What? I'm not gonna cheat on my game.
I did that because it wasn't working. And I didn't look either. So if I was gonna cheat, I'm gonna
still put it in.
Well, then just give yourself a triple 10.
Cheating.
I literally just did that because it wasn't
working. I'm not a cheater. I'm that much better than you. I won't have to cheat.
Alright, fine. Go. Wise guy.
Hurry up.
I'm not even trying to do that. Oh. I'm gonna throw this dart at you.
That's 8 points.
I know, I can see that. I have eyes. What did that give me?
Oh, I thought it was a triple 16.
I'm still behind. Okay. Flip it over. Yeah, I think you're actually good at this game. I think you're bullshitting right now.
Probably in my blood.
Yeah, but when we played
my dad's pretty good at darts.
Yeah, but then
because yours is a non-regulation dartboard.
No, it's not. We measured it from the garage wall. We have it set up properly.
It's not a part of our dartboard.
Sorry, I don't own a dart machine.
Yeah, you should.
No, I'm gonna own my aunt's arcade machine soon.
Okay, how much?
No, she's just giving it to me to hold on to.
How much money did you?
I'm not buying, I'm not telling you.
No, how much money do you hold on?
None. I just asked her if I can hold on to it.
That's
or hold on to it, quote unquote, because I want to use it. And I don't want to drive all the way to Swamiko and use it.
Yeah, it's not that far.
It's 45 minutes!
I drive an hour 15 to work every
yeah,
day.
Yeah, that's to work. No, you don't. You live right next to. Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of the one over there.
The job, yeah, brilliant. If I go to the shop, that's like 15 minutes, but then to go to
but
the
actual
job
site. But your job requires driving, they pay for your gas.
No,
so.
They don't.
Oh, no, they do.
Unless if I have a work vehicle.
So you're trying to work your way up to that.
It's a very first dollar.
Yeah.
What do you need to get to that anyway?
Just for them to have an extra vehicle and think that I deserve it, probably.
It counted as a single 11, apparently.
Okay, well,
Uh oh. Just shoot him. I don't want to accidentally.
Ooh, good job.
I don't think I'm in my way.
That's fine. You hit higher than that anyway. I want to hear it.
What if I'm going for 18?
You won't be. There you go. Just take them all out quickly. Okay. What the? Wow, thanks.
You're welcome.
So far ahead of me. Yes, it is. You're almost like over. You're like 70 ahead of me.
That's not that much.
Uh-huh.
You get that in one round.
Yeah, if you're good, you're lucky.
Pokes? Yeah.
Closing my eye does not work anymore.
Whatever.
It worked once.
Yeah.
Well, also, I'm a full turn ahead of you.
I think all three of you.
For you.
Yeah.
That's not where I was aiming at all.
I think the game just wants you to win. What is this?
Triple three? That's nine.
I can count.
You're only 99 behind.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I know how to do math.
Well, it's easy.
Oh, I'm almost at 420. Right. Dang it. So I had a funny number.
Yay.
At least I can maybe get 69.
I doubt it.
It'd be funny if I did, though.
I doubt it.
Wow.
What is it?
Quit talking before you throw.
Well, it doesn't warrant you to have to respond.
But I have the right to if you're talking to me.
I have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can or will be used against you at a farm.
I live on a farm.
I know, that was the point.
Double one. I was really close to being in the bullseye.
The one?
No, the one that was on the bottom.
Yeah, I was like, I don't think the one was very close.
It was the circumference of distance of away.
You could, yeah. We could.
I need to throw it like harder, kind of.
Okay. Bending your darts. That's probably why they bounce out.
It's not. I was going.
The bent dart doesn't go.
I know it doesn't. Sakes. Right when I get close to you. Triple 20. Double 20. Wow. I was legit like 6 points or 5 points behind you.
And
you just
one.
Get.
I
know. I was at. You were at 307. I was at 312. And then you just get a double 20.
I'm so closer than you were.
Beginner's luck.
I played before. It's not beginner's luck.
Beginner's luck after like a year. Damn it. I can't close my eyes. What does that work for you?
I don't know.
Hey,
this is better. Can't help it.
Go.
Yeah.
I'm over here.
You're not supposed to. What?
Well, it'll ricochet off and what? Hit me in the leg.
You don't know how one of the best dart players.
I don't cheer.
He'd play drunk and he'd shoot like this. That's how he'd always like carry over like that.
Some people do that. They do like the side hand thing. I mean, that's how people use throwing knives. So I guess if you're skilled with that. I just like how we throw it so bad that it just flops in there. Wait a minute, it gave you a double six for that. The first one that missed.
I
call hacks. This game's cheating for you.
You had one that bounced off too and gave you points.
Yeah, but you don't need them. I'm like, I'm 100 behind.
No, you're 90.
Same thing.
There's a difference of 10.
No, same thing. Very same thing.
Double 18, wow, that's so good.
Shush, I need that.
This game owes me. I even threw a dart last round to just give you an example.
Yeah, but you still got a double six, so. Yeah. I just hope when it gets to the end, you just bust a bunch of times. Yeah, just get that double 18. Way to show off.
It's not like I'm aiming for the 18.
Yeah, sure you aren't. You just get all three in the same grouping.
I mean, it's good, but it's not what I was aiming for.
Uh-huh. You're playing against a mentally disabled kid. This isn't fair.
Just turn that off for a minute.
I can't turn off autism. That's not how it works.
Well, I'm not a doctor. I don't know that.
turn off every time?
No.
Oh. That's 30.
Yes, I know.
Don't say anything, don't jinx it.
What do I got? Just get like a triple 23
yeah.
times.
Yeah.
That'd be really cool if I
That'd be funny and also annoying. Oh my god! I just did a spitty predictions right there. Oh my god. Oh, and you got 69. Wow.
I got two
wow.
I was aiming for the triple that round though.
Yeah, I'm bad at this game. I can't aim for anything.
Oh,
shit.
I mean,
and you got the funny number.
Surprised that I actually hit the, what I was aiming.
Yeah, you also yeah. leaned over the line again.
Really?
Fine. I mean, a better stance would probably help you too.
What do you mean a better stance?
See how I shoot? I have 1 foot forward.
Like this? Where you lean over the line halfway?
Probably do your right foot, but. Yeah.
You mean my right foot? I can't do
well,
like that.
Well, your left foot works better for you. That's
how. That's
I,
how you. That's how you do this.
I can go with my right foot.
I also
right
can do this,
but you do it both works.
Doesn't matter. You're already at the 20 number, and as I said, what'd you do? Triple 20. You got one.
I got one.
Yeah.
I could have got 3 triple 20.
Either way, you made it to 69 as well. Now you can't. Oh, you changed the number.
Yeah, good.
You should have. You should have went for. For Christ's sake. Wow, it still counted as a 20 as well.
I hate you.
This isn't fair.
Well, I'm at a 9.
How do you play cricket? I want to
like
beat you
baseball.
At
baseball. Are you mean on here?
Yes.
I have not.
It's like when you have to take out the numbers before your opponent can take them out or something. Aiming for the middle.
Alright, watch me hit the 8 and then I'm gonna have to get a 1.
Yeah, but that shouldn't be too hard for you. You've been hitting those all game. Are you trying to aim for the 1?
No. I'm trying to aim for the 9.
My only chance is that you keep busting and then I can somehow get to the bottom. Oh! I got a double full! I'll take it. That's like me getting
a second
bullseye. That's like me getting a no
scope. See, you're way better than me.
Shush! Shush! That's like me getting a no scope in Call of Duty and getting super excited about something that's minor for most people.
I'm just more consistent.
Yeah? Is that what you're trying to do? Because you can hit the 1 easily?
No, I can't go for the 9 just to end it right away.
Knowing you, I'm going to get really close to you, and then right when I'm about to beat you, you're going to win. That's how it's going to go. I'm predicting it now.
Well, I'm going to have to get a 1, though.
I know, but you were hitting 1 the whole last game.
I was.
It should be hard.
Most of them were triple 1s,
I know.
Not 1 ones.
Wait, what's that? Oh! Oh, I had 43. I thought, okay.
You had 2 more points, you would have won.
Yeah. I wasn't even aiming for that. I don't know if I get it. It scares me you're even in the area.
Go down and left a bit.
What?
Okay.
Oh,
so
you're talking yourself,
okay. Yeah. And I would have won. I would have won with 1 point. 1-1.
I need a 20. Okay. I closed my eye when I was throwing it.
At least it's a 20. That's something I can aim at.
If you get a 1 by doing that,
I'm not gonna.
Try it. Let's just see how close you are. Oh, I thought that was a 1.
See, I told you. I keep getting triple 1s.
No. I'll get, unless I get a 20, you're gonna beat me right when I'm gonna beat you. That's how it's gonna go. That's how it's going. I get so close, and then it doesn't even matter.
I try so hard.
Copyright, you can't say that because YouTube will throw a fit. Oh!
See?
Yay. Yeah, the right foot helps.
Yeah. See? Right, if you were to actually be able to aim how you throw it, you'd actually be really good. Because you shoot straight, It's just that.
Well, I don't.
Can't aim
you're
it.
Gonna. You do basketball, so you kind of lob it.
Yeah, I can get within the area I need to, but I usually don't hit what I'm aiming for. But you, if you could aim how you throw it, yours shoots straight.
Yeah.
So you'd probably actually be able to.
Well,
do
now
really
it's a tiebreaker. You gotta do a tiebreaker. Wait, hold on. I gotta know how much is.
Pinball players.
Need to know. I want to know how much this is actually is. It's 6 credits for this one. I'm gonna do this just for the lols and then we can leave.
Mm.
You're gonna get in points anyway.
I don't know. I don't feel like that's too much.
1100? That other game took a half hour. We could do 901.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay. So I need to, oops, I need to put that down for a second.
Tiebreaker.
Alright. You want this behind us so you can see?
Set it up.
You said it had to be. It's a tiebreaker too.
It's your video. You do it how you want.
All right. And I'll put this up here, and then I'll go.
I gotta go.
Rock paper scissors.
No, that's how we got it.
No, this is a tiebreaker.
First round that I won. Then you went first.
No, it's
then
a tiebreaker.
Now it's my turn to go. First.
It's a tiebreaker.
Rock,
do not shoot.
Paper scissors.
Do not
shoot.
Shoot.
I win. You had rock.
I
the rock was out, so
that's
I won.
Right,
no, go.
I win.
Go. Over there.
Shoot. 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 There. I win.
I give that to you.
Fine, just go. Hey, hold on.
What?
Made the best man win. Tiebreaker. Bam. Yeah. All right, now we go. You got 313, so it'd be unlucky.
Okay.
Or no, is it 360?
Okay. What's all in your head?
Huh?
What's all in the head?
Yeah. Not player luck, though. In games, I actually have a stack. I like how the 211s are legit right next to each other.
Yup. Yup. These
are
peppers. We're going to
see it.
What'd you get? A triple something. What was
triple
that?
One?
Oh.
What else would it be? That's what I always get.
Yeah, you get triple 20 sometimes.
One.
And,
so
and 15s and 18s and stuff.
Huh?
I gave it a spin
accidentally.
Very cool. I gotta. I kind of want to do an RP server, but just like with you. Just like a messer. Because I saw that the driving is more realistic in those two.
Yeah. I thought you didn't like it.
No, in GTA, I want that because the GTA driving just sucks. And I'm mostly doing it, talking about for like damages to the vehicle when you're racing, because in GTA, there's just nothing happens except it blows up. I can do that in DMG Drive, but it's hard to do multiplayer. Based on what I've heard, it's hard to do multiplayer in DMG Drive. You try it, but it's hard to do.
Yeah, I know. You tried to send me a help.
You did?
You failed to
we did that.
Oh yeah, I had to like get a server. Because
I was streaming, and then I was like, I feel like playing this now, and then you were trying to set up a server,
and it didn't work.
Set.
Yeah. GTA RP is just an easier way to do realistic, like, at least damages to vehicles. Because they have Rally in there, too. I'm just gonna stop closing my eyes for it.
I mean, you're winning.
I got a double 11 somehow. Where'd that other one go?
That here.
No, this one.
Yeah.
It is.
But because I didn't know what the other one was, I
what was that?
Nothing.
I thought you got something. It looked like it hit something and then.
I was above the 20.
Oh.
Remember for next time.
Hold on.
school.
Okay.
Website.
Let's flip it out of my fingers.
I could probably find this stuff out.
Oh, that's why. One of
the tips broke off.
You're not gonna have another one at school?
How are you feeling? Going to the bar, they probably have
access.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, this didn't
I remember when I used to play this a lot at home that I used to have the tips used to break.
That one won't.
They are not here. I might have to use one of yours until I can get it. I don't know where they are.
He's in line, I'm not letting you break.
Or anything.
They're not here to give me another tip.
Yeah, you like it. You going to prom this year?
Unless they just have them somewhere.
No, they're aged. All right, chill.
Mm-hmm.
Our age starts.
I'll use one first. Make sure I don't throw the one up.
Is there anything with that stuff?
Your cards are heavier,
this way.
You have
a
girlfriend? Is McKenna your friend yet?
What did that even get?
Oh.
Why did it knock us out? It took some even big. I'm using the wrong toy again.
But is she still a friend?
Where's that on my not bad.
It wasn't. It's because it hit something. But I was actually aimed at the target, so. Whoa. You're way over the your arm is like past it. Yeah, you should have someone standing here with it too. So someone's leaning over.
How much if you wanted more than you?
I can clear what you're leaning over.
Oh. Yeah, hold one. Oh, wait. Hold one of these. It feels like
$20 to make it.
Just them?
Uh huh.
It feels the same.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, 38
Special
was playing somewhere.
Don't
Copium.
Huh?
Copium. We went
and saw him. Land. You're trying to cope with the reason why you were losing previously.
No,
even though you're winning.
And we saw
that's not it.
I thought that'd be great. Turns out I knew the first song I played, and I knew the last song I played.
Guess what? 38
Special. 70s, yeah. But I thought I
got
everything
tasting.
Did you
guys
want some more of that?
Sure. Okay. Did you
guys
need any refills
or anything? Are you doing okay? Good. Do you want another one? Yeah. Yeah. So I knew the first song and the last song, and then one song and then the encore.
And it
wasn't one of their songs.
I got a bullseye.
You did? Did you get the middle or
not? Just the regular.
Okay.
Remember that? You just gave us like,
yeah.
Like one of their new ones? What do you want? This or that? Supreme or just Supreme?
Let's see, what's your score right now?
651. You're winning by 20.
I did not.
30.
The glam band.
It's 30.
I mean, it was all those.
No, it's not.
When,
oh, the camera shot.
Like when your mom was.
In the 80s, it's all from the 80s. There's so much fun. When they
dress up real goofy, like caravans.
Yeah. I played the cowbell with the glam
band.
Did you
really? Yep, I got a sticker.
They look like a fun group.
Yeah.
You said that as soon as I was shooting. I blame that miss on you.
No.
Nice.
Need more cowbell.
No. Oh, yeah. Is that a triple six?
But
it was.
I don't know any of them.
Sam, what?
No, I'm not playing.
Do you think you were playing with again?
No.
Oh.
I just didn't look at the first note, but it'd
be in, like, the...
Keep using...
You know, it's like standing up.
I'm used to this foot for something.
Whatever is natural,
nope.
It's probably...
Well, this is natural, but I'm doing better with this one.
No,
nope.
I don't know.
Even though I'm not left-handed,
it's normally sword
stance. To use your left foot is like, well, it is when you're doing this. Like. Because normally when I do that stuff on self-putt, I base it off of what I've seen. You have this is your stance, this is here. You use forward momentum.
Well, I got one for more.
I mean,
it's self-taught. That's just what I.
Yeah.
You
know.
But it's normally when you have a shield. So you keep this as your stance.
Your boxing stance is not what we used to be for as well, because your right's going to be stronger, so that's what your power is. You want that further back.
Except I'm not thrusting the sword forward. It's not a sword. It's a front sword.
Yeah, that wasn't that good. It was the best cleanser I ever
heard. I was waiting
for it.
I was like, I know I'm doing better at the right foot, but I keep doing the left one. I don't know why. I'm getting sweaty doing this. Oh, I just noticed they don't have that shotgun game anymore.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I
didn't
ever
notice
that.
I have to
just
do that.
Either, so. Only a 330.
In front of the line again.
So
I can't even tell from here. Miss. You got one that wasn't a miss. River. Did it count? For the... Okay.
Would you be able to get us both?
No, they don't have water. I'll go to the bathroom.
Ew, no. I meant, cause she's up there now.
Uh-huh.
It's water.
I know, could you...
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
How did that count as a double one? I don't know. I threw it, it went over there, but it counted as a double one. It fell off.
I always worry about
your house is a
little bit. I think it smells like old people. Sometimes I walk in, it's like, it smells like a museum. Or an antique shop. No.
Thank you.
Yes, yeah, sir.
Who is losing? I don't see myself losing right now.
I found a perfect house for us. Jonah, you would love it. It's 5 hours away, though.
Where did that go?
Lake Superior.
I heard it like. Hold on, you missed another one.
It's not on a lake, but it's.
Where did that even go?
3/4 acre
over
pond.
Here.
Oh.
And it's got one bedroom down and a loft bedroom.
I know, it
was
loaded.
It's all light open. All these windows. It's got a guest
room. I'm gonna move like, you in the gut.
I'll do the same.
But my gut's fat, it won't do anything.
In the chest.
That would hurt worse. Mm.
Yep.
Do you have a marching ball? Jeez, where did they go? I got a single two, apparently. One of these tips just like the end of it is curved up. No. I mean, like, look at the one on the floor. Oh, it's over there. Like, the. It's just like. It looks.
Yep, that's what I want. Just one big open space.
Okay. I got a triple 12.
I only had one bathroom, didn't have a.
No, this one. Look at this.
$399,000.
It's like, even if I do bend the tip back, there's still
a
new one.
Well, it's not unusable.
It probably is.
Well, she's not here.
I know, so. We have to sell some land.
They should just have the bags of them right here.
Oh, wow.
Wait, way too far away.
That would be kind of nice to leave.
To redo.
No.
No. But how often?
Oh.
Are you?
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry, I'll go for you.
No, do not throw for me.
You guys are all gonna go away.
What are you? Hey! You're the camera, right behind you.
I know! That's the point!
Oh, you don't have to have
that on yet? He says it's unusable in this state.
He's gonna be
working. I mean, you're gonna have a hard time getting it in.
That's
the
job?
What if you have your present job? We have a little bag full of stuff.
Yeah,
stay with us.
If you want half of it, they can't reach up there.
They can stand on a table.
Like they're gonna do that to eat dark tips. Get out of the way. In front of the camera.
Get some kids.
Yeah? I used to eat road salt as a kid. Not the colored kind, just the regular kind.
Yeah.
Salty.
I eat pot salt.
Explain what that is, please.
It's like a block of salt that you put on the pasture.
You
lick
like how salt.
Before they had it.
Okay, I was gonna say. Why is that a thing? Why do they
give them their like minerals?
I can't imagine licking a salt fly would be really salty.
Well, that's for the cows.
I know. Why did you do it then?
Because.
You just did it before they got it or something?
I like salt in my family. Riggs would take a whole plate, put some, like a bunch of salt on it, dip potato like raw potatoes in it that he sliced up and then eat potatoes.
That's a bit much. I mean, I used to drink salt water, but like I had water.
Or you put like a little pile of salt and just eat it. I mean, I've done that too.
I've done some stupid things. I haven't done that. I did drink salt water though, hot water with salt, but it had actual water in it. So, and that's when I had a gargle of water. I didn't feel like gargling, so I just drank it.
There was one time I was on a trip to the church, and afterwards we went to Culver's. And they dared me to eat like a little ketchup container full of salt. And they're like, yeah, we'll give you like $5 or whatever for doing it. And I was like, okay.
You never got $5?
No, after I started, I didn't eat the whole thing, but I ate a bunch of it. And then I started, one of my friends, Jacob, he was concerned.
Which one? The Z. Okay.
Yeah, he was concerned that like if I eat too much, I could die. So
you could get cardiac arrest.
Salt poisoning is a thing as well.
Oh.
So
I'm more familiar with cardiac arrest. If you do
I ate a bunch and then I had a really sore chest and like upset
yes,
stomach.
Yes, that's what happens. That's why you don't do that. You can get a heart attack from doing that.
I can't have a heart attack.
Not fat enough to have a You eat like a bunch of stuff at a party and then you go to Arby's and have another big meal.
My doctor says I'm perfectly healthy.
Your doctor is Dr. Mario.
Less
as long as you're taking your blue pills, Mr. Anderson.
My doctor's appointment take like 5 minutes in and out.
Yeah, usually how it. Well, for me it used to be longer because they have to do labs constantly.
And my doctor's always like, "You're the easiest patient I have all day."
Why? You go in, he checks your throat.
Sounds like a challenge.
Yeah, there's like nothing to really worry about.
Oh, that's just the checkup. Yeah, obviously.
But they ask you about other stuff, and they, if there's like issues, they will check more into stuff. And
yeah, there's like not, and it's like in and out. You usually don't have issues. Oh, your tip broke. You're leaning way over the line, too.
Never, you're winning.
I call hacks. You're the aimbot.
I got another triple one.
I know.
If only if the 20 was there.
There was 220. You got 220s one. Two triple 20s.
No, I only had one triple 20.
But you also got a bunch of like triple 50s, 50s, so. And when you worked with Amy, you got a 20. No, you got two triple 20s. You got one in the 301, and then you got one when I said you were going to get one.
I wish
I. We'll check the recording. It was great.
Like, you watch.
I got a bowl, apparently. Oh, apparently it was the middle one.
My mom's friend with somebody that worked with a friend of mine.
I didn't even. Okay.
I'm gonna put that in.
No!
I did not do that.
Or put it where?
It's a fault. Where it doesn't give you the score because it bounced out.
Oh, I don't even know. No, we're doing the basic one, so I don't think that's
gonna
work. Apparently, there's only 35 rounds. You see that?
Yeah, I know.
Why is that?
So games don't take forever.
How are you? So walking to a restaurant with,
I think for all of the games, like 35.
Unless you're playing cricket. Cricket's a completely different thing.
Or
I think because we have no faults on, that it's at 35. I figure it would take longer if it was like that.
We were walking, okay, this is our hotel.
Hey, is that a triple 20?
Yeah.
Nice. You are less than 100 of age.
We're 100 away.
No?
I'm like 126.
I'm at 178, you're at
292.
So then all
yeah. If you were at 278, you were at 100.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm adding.
Close to where
dummy.
They
wear.
Yeah.
Who is the dummy? I'm in first. And I got a double bullseye when I should have gotten a double bullseye.
Okay.
It was kind of a hard hit there. Like the person that ran into my car and ran, so I don't even get it fixed now. I hate people that do hit and run. It pisses me off. Is that another triple one?
18.
Okay.
Ah, it didn't count.
No. Miss.
No, I didn't miss a single one.
And everybody took one.
Why did you do that?
I didn't try to. I was pulling the other ones out.
That's why I always just. Okay. You know you can just push on the dart when it works.
It's
right?
Only one.
No. But you know you just push on the dart when it works. Right? Based on the impact. That's how it gives you it, even though it's not out.
They should fix it.
That's how all dark ones are.
They should put little buttons inside each little hole.
Yeah. And make them 100 times more expensive.
Well, also, if you break one button.
Yeah. Exactly.
We'll still take the 20 and the 19.
Are you in
the TV?
Yeah.
What?
You got a little bit of work there.
Four? Okay, yeah.
I don't know what's
got this.
You
jackass!
20.
Oh, you got a 20 still. Damn it, I thought that was a miss. Are you just going for 20s?
I'm going for 20s.
Thank you very much.
It looks like you're going for 20s. Aim for the bottom.
Oh. He looks at me like this, like I beat him or something. Ever. I give him a bone every time. I see him very quickly.
Wait, what did you say? I was spacing out.
I never yell.
I got an idea.
I never do.
I'm shooting it back here.
Wow, so cool.
I should do this more often.
It still worked. I got a double 16 and a 14. You're shooting all of you. You should try that.
No. Because I throw differently than you.
Yeah, you cheat. You lean over the line.
Mine also don't go straight. Mine helps lob.
Why do you lob it?
That's just how I throw.
You can lob it from back here.
Yeah, I'm going to hit lower on the board then.
Yeah, that's good. Because you seem to... Oh. You seem to be aiming high.
That's fine. As I'm not hitting high.
It's like little.
Is that another triple one?
No.
Yeah, I can play like this. I was honestly doing that because I was ahead. But this works somehow. As I say that. Okay, I say
it. It worked once. Oh my.
So
the other one
over that way.
Yep, way over here.
Cause she had her phone.
I'm gonna need to buy them new tickets.
I don't think they're that expensive.
They're not. You can get a whole bag of them for like $2. Oh my god, I should title this video just, in all caps, darts. Because it reminds me of a GTA video. Way back in the day, Van Hossen Wildcat did,
intro was, we have a whole world to explore. So what are we gonna do? Darts! And they just drove there and got people at the drive out there and it's like, darts.
That bell?
Shut up. Another name! You idiot! Hi. Do not understand doxing. Now I have to look for that.
He lives at 378 Silver Spoon Way.
Is that actual address or
no? I'm just making something up.
Is that that's not actually his name?
Because that's what you do, but you don't really know it's you're doing it.
He has a different name, but it's his nickname. Everyone calls him Zach. Yeah,
because
Zach's the name. No! Right to the left.
Everyone just called
him Zach because they all messed up.
Huh? You think of a different guy. It wasn't Zach. Jack? That's not his actual name. That's the one that everyone would call.
Just drop it.
I didn't even say his last name.
Just drop it.
I could say his last name.
No, don't.
What if I say your last name?
And my name's on a billboard in Lambeau, so really it doesn't matter.
But it makes it easier to find you.
It makes it easier to find me. We're a company.
Okay.
All you have to search is a lot of distributing online is the first thing that comes up on Google.
You just doxed yourself.
I didn't. I put that in a Discord server before when someone asked me. You didn't remember, shut up!
You told me I could talk. Remember?
Yeah, before when I wasn't concentrating.
Thank you.
Well, quit concentrating.
I'm on the toilet and I'm really concentrating. Uh-huh. I'm constipating, concentrating. Yeah. Words are hard. Another one. Is this a good thing? If you keep getting ones, you'll eventually get down. What did you get? Nice. Oh, you got your 30. That I didn't cheat on last time. I was just doing that to mess with you.
I still lost that game anyway.
Yep.
I do want to try Gyrus when we're done with this. Well, how much time do you have? Okay. Okay.
Well, I'm at 8 now. Now I actually do it the same though. You're leaning way over on
me. Where's my water?
I need to take a swig before I get it.
Oh, it was really close though. It was really close.
Butt no cigar.
Did you say foot no scar?
Butt no cigar.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Yeah, that's nice.
You are really leaning over that.
No way.
I don't care.
I'm not gonna lean that far.
You can lean that far if you do it on 1 foot. Nice. When you get past 50, you can't lean over anymore.
I'll try to get past 50 in one go.
Here, I got this. I'll do it like this.
Oh, it's probably already set.
Oh, I keep getting everything but the 8.
Ow, I'm in a blister on my hand. We're moving the dice that way.
Here's the thing that I'm saying. 50. Get the bullseye. Well, do it on the other foot, man. Left foot. Do it. Do it. Do it. It might work for you. You never know. Yeah, it'd be funny. Jack.
Aha, 51. I can still have it.
If you get like a bullseye, you
gotta play it though.
Yeah, that's good.
Good grouping.
Yeah. I have good grouping when it comes to a really heavy revolver for some reason. Alright. Well, I hit it between the numbers. I got a bullseye for this one. I don't want a bullseye. I hate getting like low numbers.
I might also go for a double four. I don't know. The double four is all the way over there.
I didn't even count it. You're shooting way over the line. You're like bouncing over the line. Get back. Move your feet back. You're over the line regardless. Alright. You're not on the Oh, for Christ's sake!
40 acres was locked in.
Well, that worked. Oh, you just did. Way to go.
I mean, it's just a
different. No, it's smaller. Why did you do that? Oh, look at that! It accidentally gave me 8.
Way over the line. Fine.
Yeah, it's not
going to
help.
It's not, no. Maybe I should just shoot him back here and I might get it. You are just leaning over
I'm
it.
I'm not even that close to the line anymore.
Your arm is going over it.
I don't care. Talk to you.
You win this. You cheated.
Sure. Okay, you win. Let me try to make it.
Who's going up there? Alright, you know what? Let us watch the master. Okay.
That's.
Well, 2 is closer to the bottom. Dang it!
It's close though.
I might just go for 2s. I'm
using my finger to do that now.
Gave me 20.
What?
Oh my god, I thought I did.
What did you? Oh. 1. Oh. Didn't count as a miss. Great. And yours is easy to get it to the bottom again. Oh my god.
That's the first game.
Yeah, great. You're gonna. Get a comeback, unless you get an 8 here.
Nope.
Oh, I just closed the 8 though.
You miss.
No! I hope you get a double 3 or something, and don't actually get the 3.
You get a 3, I'm gonna be upset.
Yeah.
Alright, go.
Yeah.
Get out of here. Miss. Oh! That's another number you're gonna get in. Oh my god. At least it's putting it. At least it's not at the bottom of the board, but you've been hitting ones consistently, so...
Yes, because I had aimed for 20, and then I get 5 or 1. Maybe I aim for 11. Maybe I aim for 16. Because we
didn't want to be close. Ooh, where's 5? Ooh.
Amenities.
You know what? I'll take it, not... I can stop aiming for 3.
So, it's just...
There you go.
Okay. That's what it is.
Okay. All I gotta do is hope that you don't get a number that you're consistent at getting. And I win. Well, I don't win, but...
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No! Sorry. Dang it!
It's too easy.
Yeah, I got... Hey, I'm bad at actually aiming. I'm bad at actually aiming.
Blew it, man.
Blowing your socks off. I feel like if I said something different there, I'm dead.
All right, fine.
That
where? What does it say that? Mario Fundamentals. Is that like what is it? Education game? Yeah. Are those like the off-brand Marios right there?
They're probably made for like Burger King toys.
Oh yeah, they do look like Burger King toys.